Hi everyone, Sherry from QuantConnect here with your weekly flash briefing Rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. You'll see an increase in the speed of your next backtest when using Tradebar type data. We've implemented a new way of parsing raw data into data points, avoiding in-between substrings and parsing. This improves performance and reduces resource consumption. Look for the feature expanding to other data formats soon. Updated docs are here. We released more documentation on methods to create, update, track, and cancel trading orders. Use it to better understand how your algorithm's orders interact with brokerages and how brokerages return order tickets to your algorithm. You can find the training doc in the link below. We've updated Morningstar to use the latest industry classification codes. You can use our updated helper classes to access the latest field definitions. If you're running a live strategy, we recommend redeploying your algorithms to pick up the latest updates. In this week's From Research to Production post, Jack walks us through a strategy using principal component analysis to identify the dimensions of data, or number of components, that contribute most to data variance. We can use PCA transform data to build regression models, reduce the number of factors in our model to avoid overfitting, and make predictions. Find the template and clone it in the link below. Like staying updated on the latest QC news? Throw us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding. Mm-hmm.